A pet rescue promising care for $550.
It looked very reputable.
But disturbing video posted on the web may reveal a different story.
I was horrified. Horrified.
Now, the NBC2 investigators take action, asking tough questions.
Looking at the conditions, would you like to be a cat here?
Getting real answers.
I've seen cat after cat suffer and die.
These claims that these people are making have never been found.
The NBC2 investigators, tonight on NBC2, News at 6.